What's up, gamers? I have not played this game in literally 1 year. Or in November, it would be 1 year. This fucking game just gives me anxiety, I guess. But I'm looking to get back into it, because it's pretty fun. I want to get some of the achievements in this game. I noticed it's Halloween season, we have this cringe Halloween music. And, excuse me, just had to burp there. I noticed the tanks have pumpkins on their turret. And, I noticed there's a new campaign. The Legacy campaign was the one that we played last year. But this is another campaign which looks pretty much the same. I think. I'm not sure. We go with yellow. It's not the same. As last year's, of course. But it looks similar. Oh, look at this. It's a little bit of fog. There is an achievement to, do bank shots and kill them all with bank shots. I'm not gonna do it right now, though, because it's really difficult. Level 10, for example, it's really difficult to beat that. Yeah, level 10 is really difficult to do the bank shots only challenge. And I think you gotta beat like 30 levels, which is kind of insane to me. 30 levels is a lot. And a lot of the times for bank shots, you might mess up. For example, you meant to do a bank shot, but then you ended up... That guy killed himself. Also, them killing themselves, I don't know if it counts towards me killing stuff with bank shots only. But all I'm saying is you might mess up. Like, you may have meant to bank shot it, but then you ended up just hitting them head on. And it's happened before for me. And when I say bank shots, I mean ricochets. There we go. That was nice and easy. Yeah, these levels definitely look different. This one looks the same as the other one, kinda. I'm surprised I hit that. That was a good shot. Oh wow, I missed everything. That's good. I'm so pro at this game. Also, I don't know if bank shots don't count. I'm sure they don't count if you hit their mines, for example, and then that's how you blow it up. Yeah, I'm not sure if that counts for your achievement. Slightly irritating, but it is what it is. Okay, now we got the boss tank, the big red. And they added this fence in the middle, I noticed. Oh, I thought you could shoot over that fence. I guess not. I thought you could, though. I think I was not close enough. Okay, never mind. You can't shoot over it. And I nearly shot myself. Nice. Okay, that was a bad way to die. Okay. That was completely unnecessary, but I guess I like to have fun. Kill that guy with a mine. Yeah, I figured he'd run away. Oh, you know what you could do? I think you could shoot mines over this. Again, they're just so good at dodging in this game. Obviously that tank doesn't move. But he can hit the wall twice. Which makes him rather scary. Yeah, I think the best thing I can do in this one is just attack them. Are you afraid to get close to me? Oh, I completely missed. Experts at dodging. Even though you can argue I didn't really shoot well there. Nice. I like doing that, killing them with the mines. It's unfortunate that I died there. I mean, I was just testing something. Should connect, yeah. If I got my angle right, which I did. Trapped himself with the mine. Okay, this one we handle it the same way we did in the past. I like to put a mine here. And then this guy we just kill like this. Nice ricochet. No bouncy, okay. That's an interesting name. Oh, over here I can't bounce. No matter what I do, I just can't bounce over there. This one's kind of tricky to get them. I don't like this. I don't like these wide open levels like this. Oh, I was not watching that for a moment. Yeah, I hate wide open levels like that one. Really don't like it. Just lob at it? What the hell does that mean? Nice, he was trapped. Oh, I see. I think it means just attack them from far or something. because I can't make it to them. That's why it's giving me those instructions in case I didn't know how to launch or lob mines. That was close. Really, that missed? Okay. I got him this time. Okay, we're at the beach. Lighthouse. This level is the same as the other one. They may have changed it around a little bit. Okay, that guy just... full suicide mode to me. I'm not sure why. I saw him there. I feel like... you know what I noticed? Oh, gotta be careful not to kill myself. What? I didn't feel like I was in range there. Okay. That's weird. I didn't feel like I was in range there. I don't know. Definitely not a level to lose on. I felt like I was far away from that. I don't know. I guess I wasn't. I like doing that. Hey, you ran over my landmine, bro. I'm not doing any of the secret levels today. I saw there was a secret level there. This guy was dug in, I guess. Guy in the middle. Purple tanks are annoying because there's so much space. When there's all that space, it's annoying. I guess that goes the same for the black tanks. Oh, this guy. That was easy. Oh yeah, and obviously I'm playing on toddler difficulty, so I'll play it maybe just for now. Or at least until I win, I go like undefeated. I'm gonna need to do a little bit of toddler because... Or toddler difficulty. I'm gonna be very rusty. Oh wow, and then I wasn't paying attention to that whatsoever. Two guys died to putting a landmine. Unlucky. Unlucky timing for them. Gotta watch out for this asshole over here. Stepping right over those landmines, bro. Landmines don't even hurt that tank. Like, even if I blew those up, he wouldn't have died. They have, like, heavy armor or something. Bit of a risky play. Oh. Nice. I was too close. I like to blow things up here. Was just another unforced error. It's all good. Very rusty, as you can see. And sometimes since I played this. Whoa, that guy shot kind of fast. I noticed they're pretty good at deflecting my bullets. Okay, these guys on below are on my team. I thought that was gonna blow him up. Okay. Okay, this is cool, man. This is a different level. I like it. This looks so cool. Right, just one black tank. That's such a cool level. I like it, man. Really fucking cool. I really missed all of those. I tried scattering them as well. Okay, the border. Interesting. I mean, if you're gonna come to me, you're gonna suicide, bro. You're gonna die. Or not. I almost died there. The train just trapped them. Got ran over. That's funny. Ooh, they're all hiding. Okay. Look at that, that's fucking cool, man. The way they just all appear at once. I like that. I'm not aiming for these guys, I was trying to get these two up here. Which I still haven't gotten. Okay, we got the purple. Okay, that guy's gone, now we can easily get this guy. Okay. Need more booms. Interesting. He just blew himself up. I like that the guy next to me blew himself up. That was funny. Okay, another rain level with trees. Nice. This guy's on my team. Oh, wow. We got a black tank on my team? I have two black tanks on my team. So fucking cool, man. Yo, they're so good. I'm not even gonna do- should I even do anything? What? These guys do all the work. No, I'm kidding, obviously. I'll do some work. I'm just saying, like, damn. That's fun, man. That's great. I like that. It's so fun. I like that they added these, like... I get that it's, like, kind of like a free level, but, like, I think it's pretty cool just seeing, like, the teammates. Like, having teammates for a few levels. Especially Black Tanks. I found that pretty cool, in my opinion. I was trying to shoot his bullet and I missed. Whatever. Yeah. That's literally what happened there. I tried shooting his bullet and I missed. That's how I died. Oh, okay. He just killed himself. Nice. Rockets, okay. Yeah, this level. I didn't even see that one. The one that landed below me. I never liked this one. I didn't like this one. Gotta pay attention. Look how many rockets this guy shoots. He didn't even shoot at me that time, see? I nearly fell in the lava there. Bro, I'm trying to shoot his bullet and I keep missing. Also, this level's annoying. It's just very wide open. I hate levels that are wide open like that. I need to practice hitting the bullets. I don't know why I'm struggling with that. It should be so easy. I don't know how I'm missing. Like, I'm misclicking? I don't know. was a good shot. Oh, nice. Another water level. I mean, this guy can't kill me. Oh, he could deflect off of that, I guess. I did not even see he got a shot off. Oh, wait, what? There's enemies here? Oh, never mind. This one's another cool level. It's like you have like a fort type of thing. You have a fort over here. Nothing can get in. I'm sure if I stand next to the wall, you can probably shoot me. This is the guy that shoots the bombardments. Okay, Russa tanks. Oh, nice, I get protection. I'm actually gonna try that. That's cool. This is just another cool level. It's so cool. Yet another cool level. They really did a good job with this campaign here. Did a really good job. Killed your own guy. Good job. Fucking idiot. He's running away from me. What? I set the launch it. I mean, even that one was a really cool level. Why are you guys running away? You have shields. Like, you guys are literally... Bro, how did that shield hit? Alright, I mean, this is... Oh, what? Shit. This is really starting to get annoying now. Yeah, there's no punishment for them. Okay. The brown tank, or the pink tank, I think is what his name is, got a little too far away there. That guy's dead. It's free. I wasn't watching. I thought it was safe there. Guess not. I was not watching there. You can count that as an Oreo blind. You can. This level, I don't like this level very much. Not because I died, but mainly because... That brown tank was- or that pink tank was annoying. I think they called it a pink tank. Stop running away. Finally. I was about to kill that guy and then he teleported. Oh my god. Okay, another new level that I haven't seen before, I mean. I'm just gonna blow up the TNTs. I would kill both of them. What are you doing? Suicide mode? They're all down there. Oh, blend with the dark. There's only one black tank. I think there used to be, that's Gary, by the way. I think there used to be invisible tanks here. The other campaign. I don't have to kill Gary. Okay, the fog. Oh, fuck. This is not gonna be easy. Why are those... Why is he sparkling? Nothing suspicious. Oh, there's four other tanks here. And I missed. Nice. Into it. These levels are really creative, though. It's nice to see. It's black tank. No, he's not. I don't want to work our way here. Oh, I messed up. Trying to get that pink tank. Can't get them. There we go, finally. No more shields. This guy's on the switch. It's actually a really hard level to unlock there. Rocket tank. What, I mean, what are the sparkles for? Oh right, I can't get too close to that. Nice, I just miss everything. That's cool. Oh, there's a fence there, right. I didn't see that opened. Ah, that's so annoying. Such an easy level, too. I mean, I didn't see that opened. I need to be paying attention. That guy was just trapped back there. Missed the bullet. Okay, Electro King. I hate this. I remember this one. Okay. Take advantage of that guy getting electrocuted. I don't like cherry tanks either. Oh, they got buffed. They're a little bit faster than they used to be, I think. He ran into my bullet, though. Okay, these guys are on my team. Good job, teammate. They're not on my team, right? Yeah, these ones are not on my team. Okay, 77. Not a lot of commentary, just trying to focus. I'm seeing a lot of these levels for the first time. Hide while I can. I don't know how he saw me, but... gonna need that rocket tank. I'm gonna get him to kill himself. Oh, never mind. Whoa. I'm up here. What is firing at me? Oh, it's an invisible tank. What? Did I shoot myself? I must have shot myself, I don't know. How'd they get in? They must have blown this wall up. Yeah. They did blow it up. I mean, I can't see anything here. Barely see because of the landmines. Or the lightning, I mean. That's an annoying level. Okay, two teammates. Oh, they killed my teammates. Okay, nighttime terrors. Oh. They can see me through there. Oh right, there's an awning here. They can just see me see through. Yeah. Nice. Let's go. Seven enemies. I'm a little tired tonight. But when am I ever not tired? Man. Man. Yeah, no, I didn't have to rush it. I rushed it there for no reason. What's with the trains? They don't do anything. I got stuck on this wall here. Next time I play this, I gotta get rid of that ASAP. Yeah, I mean, that can't happen. I'll get rid of that wall next time. Those bank shots are awful. I don't even know how many lives I have. I'm sleepy. Got stuck. What was that? That bullet was so weird. Yeah, I gotta wake up a little bit here. Not even a little bit, a lot of it. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Thank you. is the one where they hide a gun. Yeah. Oh man. Oh man, it's past midnight. 12:20. This is just an annoying level. Like, I want to go out there and kill them, but... like, if I wanted to play safe, I'd just hide here, but that's boring. Fast fucking train. I must have killed myself. I don't know. I had to have killed myself there. On accident. Oh, that's not good. Yeah. I'm starting to get tired now. I don't know, man. Fall into the electrocution. That's so stupid. Not be dying there. Lose two lives there is ridiculous. Yeah. I only have time to play at this hour right now. But yeah, I shouldn't be playing. Get past here? What? I don't feel like I was in range of that. I don't know, man. I shot it through the fence before, didn't I? Okay. I guess not. I'm confused. Thought I did shoot it through the fence before. So little attention. I was watching these rockets, and then I didn't see that bullet at all. Oh my god. Launch the mine! What? I literally launched it. Like that. And instead it just placed it on me? I don't know, man. Doesn't make any sense to me. I'm gonna wait now. make sure it gets launched. It's ridiculous. I'm not afraid, dude. I got my shield. That's why I'm going at you. Okay, we made it. Oh my god, those guys at the top. What? Oh. Ooh. I'm so falling asleep right now. Up. Otherwise, I probably lose if I don't wake up. Oh, there's so many tanks. If you guys were wondering, I did shoot that bullet there. Shooting at me. Oh, you. This is easy on top of difficulty. What? I missed? Yeah, it was so easy I didn't even lose a life. Nice. You see that? It did it again. I was trying to launch it, and it didn't do it. I guess I didn't get the timing right. I guess. Alright, I'm gonna go to bed. Hope you guys enjoyed. Press E to board the plane, still doesn't work, that's nice to see. Okay. Yeah, that still doesn't work. Okay. GG's. Obviously, I'm very rusty, so I'll look to get better. I'm also very tired. I shouldn't be playing this when I'm tired. But, yeah, it was a lot of fun still. Catch you guys later.